opposing counsel in all trial courts of our country will go apoplectic objecting to that kind of a request. May just point that out to those people who have never been to trial court.
Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago is no fan of the prosecution. The former trial court judge often scolds prosecutors for their inexperience, lack of preparation, and what she calls wrong legal arguments. But on week 5 of the Corona trial, she takes her relationship with counsels to a whole new level. Chief Prosecutor Neil Tupas Jr.'s week gets off to one explosive start. Professor Miriam quizzes her fellow Ilonggo and UP College of Law graduate on legal terms and jurisprudence.
Now answer this question. What is evidence on motion? Evidence on motion, define. I will supply the answer. Evidence in motion is evidence that is not given inside the court. It is given outside the court. Question. What is the determining criterion for the applicability of judicial precedent? That's very easy to answer.
Well, the issues and the parties should be the same.
That's right. Correct. What is the meaning, counsel, of pro hac vice?
Only in this case. Applicable only in this case.
Yun lang pala eh. Alam mo naman pala eh. O, alam mo pala na doon sa China banking, the Supreme Court said, this ruling applies only in this case, and yet you cited it in this case. O, ikaw naman o.
But it isn't just a lecture for Tupas, it's a graded recitation.
I give you a grade of 3. In UP, as you know, that means 3 warning. I pass you, but I warn you.
Thank you.
The gentle lady from Iloilo isn't at all gentle even on Valentine's Day. She feels no love for the prosecutors and blows her top as they defend the alleged bank records they got from an anonymous source.
Huh? Say again? One, I heard someone who I cannot identify say something. Number two, I read it in the media. Now, it is my duty to bring it to the attention of the court. Duty my foot. It is not your duty. It is your liability.
But 2 days later, Miriam's mood meter suddenly changes from angry to happy.
The prosecution has my good side today.
Tupas's mood also shifts from afraid to inspired.
I will show you, counsel, how to lay the foundation. I read the journal yesterday, and you did not do that. If you don't lay the foundation for the authenticity of a document, which in effect constitutes hearsay, then cannot be admitted. I will wait for you to call your witness.
Thank you so much for that from the lady senator from Iloilo.
The prosecution's number one critic helps the team qualify the testimony of witness Annabel Tiongson from PS Bank.
Now you have been qualified to testify and you are now being accepted. Your testimony is now acceptable to the record, even if what you're testifying on is technically hearsay. Counsel, take note.
Thank you for the authentication.
The hostile lectures turn into a love-hate relationship between the senator judge and the lawyers she called amateurs. Prosecution members say they're glad to be on Miriam's good side and hope to keep this up. But for Miriam, they will have to come prepared and hit their law books. After all, she's not called the Dragon Lady for nothing.
I heard that bell. Maybe it's intended for me. May I just have permission to read one last question?
Before that, Your Honor, just can
no,
I just say something?
No, you're taking up my time. Okay. Ask him.
Ayi Makraig, Rappler.